acorn. How are you doing today? Hey Corin, how you doing? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Well, here's some hugs for you. I'm not feeling the best either, but just trying to deal with today and not stress too much about the week, this coming week. Monday I'm heading, well tomorrow I'm heading up to the college near my us to see if I can get enrolled in there for winter terms, winter and spring term. If I can't, then I am going to be looking for a job. I'll show you what I've been doing lately. I've been killing elves, and all 910 of those are fresh kills. 910 kills, I got all 25 hard clues. So, have to do those so I can have to do the clues today. And not looking forward to going back to those elves, because those elves, they don't hit hard, but they're just tedious when you're not on a Slayer tax. But they take twice as long because I had to go through like 6 different Slayer attacks just to get to an elf attack, well, to a choice attack. And then I was looking ahead on the comp requirements, and I had to do the Dark Core special assignment from Prif Slayer Master. So I picked it up quick, and I didn't realize that Rex, you had to carry all the Dark Cores to him. So I got all the Dark Cores for God of War Dungeon 1, and then one of my friends was like, you might want to do Rex first, because if you don't, then you're going to have to go back and do, you're going to have to a bunch of debuffs while you're battling Rex. So I was like, okay, I'm almost done with the last God of War Dungeon boss. Once I'm done with him, then I'll go and do Rex. Yeah, I kind of wish I would have done Rex first, because having reduced magic damage, because I went in with mage gear, reduced Drain Prayer rate, Rex can do more damage to me because I'm weakened to melee. But I still beat it, surprisingly. So there's one more I can't remember, but it didn't affect me because it was range. Reduced range damage. And then Rex gives me reduced melee damage, of course. Just happy that tax is out of the way. All knows after this elf one, I have to go do a living farm. Not looking forward to that. And then I have to go get Bones of Peaches.
Hey, what's up guys? I hope that you enjoyed what's probably my
okay, Corn. If you're back by the time I'm still recording, yay. If not, have a nice evening.
fields, you will meet your doom. We do not feel what lies beneath. We can never dig too deep. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Diggy, diggy hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Digging a hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Diggy, diggy hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. From a teeth of stone, raised in the dark, the safety of a mountain home. Skin made of iron, steel in our bones. To dig and dig makes us free. Come on, brother, sing with me. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Diggy, diggy hole.
Let's do this thing real quick. I hardly do it.
All stop so I can hide them out of sight. Am I naive for wanting something better? If we can't build peace, can we at least rebuild me? If you love me, I wouldn't have to wonder. I wouldn't have to blunder through these lies. if you loved me, I wouldn't have to run away. I wouldn't have to hide away through this life. If I could transform and change the way I am right now, I'd be. Exactly what you wanna say. If you loved me, I wouldn't have to be sad. I could smile and you'd be glad that I'm from this life. If I could transform, I wouldn't have to be afraid. I wouldn't have to be unmade from this life. I don't want special treatment. I don't want attention. I just want to coexist on the realm that you play on. Open up your heart, take me as I am. Love me, hate me, break my heart, just let me live. If we could transform and change the way we are right now, it'd be much, much too easy. Can you make it go? No more fight. Am I naive? Yes, I am. If only I could transform and be the machine that you want, I'd be.
right now. I just need you to get real loose. Get comfortable. Grab your loved ones, or grab your love partner. And if you're by yourself, no worries. Just follow after me.
Yeah. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab your sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get in close. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Gonna throw down, take a sip with it. And lean back, put your hips in it. Let's have some fun. To the left now. To the right, to the right. Now take your left hand and put it on your side. Gonna roll your shoulders. Do the slip and slide. This next part's my favorite part of this time to shine.
Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Gonna throw down, take a sip with it. And lean back, put your hips in it.
It's simple, you can do it.
Slide to the left, slide to the right. Cool,
well, that's just one
thing. Have a good time. Slide to the left.
Right. When you
do
go over
10%, have a good time. Round, round, round and round you go. It's time to show out right now and take to the floor.
Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Gonna throw down, take a sip with it. And lean back, put your head.
Way of life. today was your last day, and tomorrow was too late. Could you say goodbye yesterday? Would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you have. And would you call on friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forget?
lot better than any boy you'll ever meet, sweetie. You had me. Girl, I was it, look past the sweat. A better love deserving of exchanging body heat in the passenger seat. No, 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 you know it will always just be me.
Let's get these seahawks beating faster, faster. Don't disaster on boys and hold the green girls. Will you dance to the speed and hold the loving cause? Don't disaster on boys and hold the green girls. Will you dance to the speed and hold the loving cause? So I guess we're back to life. So cameraman, swing the focus. In case I lost my train of thought, where was it that we last left on?
Pick up, pick up. Oh, now I do recall. To the part where the shock sets in and the stomach acid finds a new way to make you get sick. I hope you didn't expect to get all of the attention. Let's not get selfish. Did you really think I'd let you kill this chorus?
Let's get these seahawks beating faster, faster. So testosterone, boys, and hold the Gwen girls. Will you dance to this beat and hold?
Guys, I will be right back. I need to go use the bathroom. So give me a moment.
This
my daddy left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a groove at an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? How you gonna die? Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a-gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. I tell you, I've fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah. Said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the that named you Sue. Yeah, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called him a paw and he called me a son. And I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still ain't that man.
again. And yeah, I have my regrets. It's just so easy to plead innocent. Playing the victim, are you? To say a prayer, heck, me too. Wishing for the many things I lack within. I'm greeted by me I didn't know again. Still I kept moving right on through the scene. It's a dark and night that had come over me. Couldn't you ever let me?
Hey Scrub, how you doing? Okay, I guess it's not Scribe, it's Itch.
I only know how to lie. I guess I really can dodge at this time. No law to pardon my crime. No clemency for this evil of mine.
But Scrabbeds, I think it was yesterday, I had someone complain about my music. I think it was yesterday, or the day before. But someone was complaining about my music because it wasn't their type of music. It's like, Song Quest is on. So tired. Like literally the music that I was playing was this type of music. Okay. Let's exit out that real quick. Yeah, they made me want to punch some sense into them. It's like, who doesn't like Elvis Presley? If you don't like Elvis Presley, then get the fuck out of here.
Hehe.
There you go. Okay. I'll switch worlds to him. He's leader, so I can't change the group. I'm the only one here with Seth Saliske. That's kind of sad. Hey, new personal best. Nice, I just got double onyx dust. Okay. I need to grab a couple overloads. Teleport there. Oh shit. I'm coming to save you guys. Yep. Ow.
You say you think we need to break the wall. Well, you're already in one. Cause it's people like you that need to get through. No one wants your opinion.
Safe spots. Come on, get out of the way. If you have your Seth, your guts and stuff, use it on the arm and it'll help weaken it a lot better. The guts and guttic staff. Use it to give it that debuff. Away from you, that way I'm not getting hit by your backlash. I was standing right in that fire and I didn't get hurt. Oh my god, some scary ass shit there. I call rigged on that one, because you're standing in the fire, you got hurt, but I was, and I didn't get hurt. And I was full on in the fire. I'm not risking it for the biscuit. Oh shit, I already signed. Oh yeah, first boss, because of the lag. Fuck. Bingo, I'm sorry, I'm bringing it over towards you. Off fire. Draconic energy. Teleport out, teleport out. Okay. When we get to the bank chest, watch my back while I grab my luck of the dwarf so I can try to start doing ring switches again. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not too worried about.
for checking out our music video. I just want to take a little time to...
You guys take care of that last one. I'll start this one. Go. Turn off all your telly. I still feel like every time I fight this boss, I'm fighting KBD. I'm gonna go for this one right here. You got yours. Okay, we both... Oh, fuck. Oh, that was close. I almost died.
quick, unreliable. Known throughout the world for being super weak. Maybe in ancient times it was really strong. That's what the rumors say, but they're probably wrong. But now it's so weak, the weakest in the land. So weak that it's sad, really, really sad. The weak Pokemon, that's you, Magikarp. But though you are the weakest, still you found my heart. Oh, weak Pokemon, my love for you is strong. Honestly, it's magical, you survived this long.
Come on, we can get. Hey, we just got a new personal best again. Look at that line of monsters we have. Fuck. Oh, did you guys teleport out? Okay, Bingo's here. Good. Sorry, guys. I surged right into that pillar. You can blame me for that. Okay. Don't surge in, just get up to this room. Okay, after this kill, I need to go use the bathroom and get dinner, so if you guys want to keep on going, you guys can do more. Oh, it's not really dinner, it's lunch. Did not mean to blast you with. Moving off that.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
I'm not risking it.
I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day's through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way to keep me on your side. You give me cause for love that I can't hide. For
what the
you
fuck
I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Oh, Onyx does. Okay, that's what I got. No way.
I
got celestial hand grabs.
I keep the ends out for the tide because you're
it's their ship, but
I walk the line.
Okay. Is it journal? No. No, I think it's Samhain. Hey guys, I want to pass you guys on to another good streamer of mine, since she's live, Miss Sassy Pants. Let me go to her stream real quick, make sure she's still, don't check that she's streaming, because it said she was streaming, but you never know anymore. But yeah, she is. Okay guys, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, definitely hit that follow button, and I'll catch you guys all in the next one. Once this ad is done. Okay, there we go. Bye.